K-O-D. Can you tell me what it means? Killing off demons, killing off demons. I'm Monster Dave and Greensby. Killing off demons, killing off demons, killing off demons. Let me break it down easily. I'll let my sound frequencies pound and tease underground with ease. There's no competition for this microphone magician. Off the dome, I'm spitting in my zone with precision. Killing off demons, I'm a raging beast. All these haters will get eaten if I'm craving a feast. Disrespect will leave the scene wrecked. Competition is unskilled. KOD's the set, and you can bet the rest will get killed.
Voicebox battles Tucson, Arizona. Make some noise, y'all.
Yeah!
My name is Greg Saxman here at Divine Tattoo. Make sure you check us out at www.youtube.com/voicebox battles. Watch, share, and subscribe, and all that good stuff. Without further ado, rapper to my right, please introduce yourself.
It's Young Yepiz, representing the 520 Southside.
Yeah, make some noise, man. Rapper to my left, please introduce yourself.
It's your boy, Mr. G, holding down for that Jeezy fam team, man. Everybody rolling with me. Fucks with me. Jeezy.
Let's go. Yeah. All right, we're going to start the first coin toss. To the left, why don't you call this virtual coin toss when it flips?
Tails.
It's tails. It's heads. So you want him to go first? All right. It's going to be 60 seconds on Mr. G. Ladies and gentlemen, please turn your cell phones down. Whenever you're ready, my man.
How the fuck am I gonna battle a rookie? Ain't sure I Dr. Fat, I'll be battling Snooki. The only dough you get is the one from Cookie, and if you were 7'10", you couldn't overlook me. Your little ass should stay home and play Madden, cause how you got this gig is a bigger mystery than who the fuck famed Roger Rabbit. I see you on your Facebook shit, but just like Facebook, you're the only one liking your shit, putting up pictures of bitches you never get, that I wish I had a feeling like your mother did 14 years ago with that abortion. And 14 years later, I still see you fat asses eating out of proportion. I'm on my prom king shit. Hence why I'm at my peak. You're the result of a drunken after prom party. So go ahead and bite your shit with obesity. Cause your eyes are so fat, it doesn't even look like they can breathe. Just another reason why you never see what I can see. But honestly, just put this with your list of problems right next to puberty. Do you actually take me? You got a better chance of being a roommate with Joseph fucking Comey.
Time! Make some noise, Tucson! Round one, it's on Young Yepiz.
I already went to puberty.
Alright. I'm a lyrical miracle. You're trying to diss me? I think it's hysterical. Scratch that out, hysterical. WWE rap shit of this stuff. Call it Chris Jericho. I'm too damn stone cold. Make you say, oh, yeah, you ain't nothing but a hoe. Yeah, my flow is so cold. Yeah, damn, I'ma have to repeat myself, cause I kinda got stuck, but I don't give a fuck. Yeah, you're like a chicken, I can hear you cluck. What? Yeah. I'ma say it. I make a song and I put it on the radio, I bet they'll play it. You? No. Yeah. Get on your knees, you can blow. This shit, my dick, I'm too damn sick. Yeah, I'ma talk shit. Yeah, my rhymes are like acid. Toxic. Yeah, likes the beach and I'm just playing in the sand. Lil Wayne make you say, oh dang. Get a gat. Boom. Blow your brains. Yeah, I'm insane. I got this chain right here dangling. Yeah, but let Greg Sachs say time because this is my rhyme.
Time! Thank you, Virgil. Round two is on Mr. G.
Let it be known that I dropped swag for class. So I don't give a fuck. You play spin the bottle with my ass. I don't get it, young Rigo. Is your brain hollow? Are you just an excuse, a sperm wasted that should have been swallowed? So I hope everyone at Apollo sees this. And hopefully I wanted to knock your ass out like Apollo. Cause I see you, bro. You saying you gangsters and you slap hoes, but the only 64 you fucked with was a Nintendo. So let it be true, let it be true. Your hobby Greg calls time soon, about to flood your ass out like a monsoon. What, these one-liners ain't doing it for you? Should I spit a little bit up, tell you that your baby mama is my baby boo? I got a better one for you. Let's talk about the matter of facts. The only one in your house with a comeback is your mother with a comeback. So it's okay, it's okay. Don't worry about that. Cause my lines be on wax, just like your girl's pussy. What's wrong, young Yeech? Dang a little juicy? It's okay, cool. Mr. G, keep it 100. Come deal with me. Any other MC, I'll blow the brains out. That's called being a true G, homie.
Time! Yeah. Yeah. last round on Young Yepiz. Let's go.
Fuck it. Yeah. Fuck Jay High. To top it off. Fuck Jay High and fuck this gay guy. I gotta battle this fucking homo. Yeah, he look like a cracked out version of a fucking Joe bro. Yeah, I said it. Yeah, I'll fucking put you in my snow globe. You're my whole damn world, no homo. Yeah, I said it. Yeah, I'm rhyming off these predicates. You can suck my dick. I'm just gonna say the same rhymes over and over again. Damn, all I had to do was write this with a paper and a pen. Yeah, I'm saying it. Yeah, fuck this shit. Yeah, I shoot Bloods and Crips. I don't really care. Yeah, I fucking get this microphone and I have something to share. Fuck. My fucking pubes are like a grizzly bear. Alright. Yeah, this motherfucking faggot saying that he hates skinny jeans, bitching that I'm really mean, but I really don't care. Yeah, I'ma fucking duct tape his ass to a chair, and I'ma put gasoline all over him and let that bitch flare. I'm
time! Hey. We're gonna take it to the judges, we'll be right back.
Alright, Jack the Meg, Canyon Animals, that was Mr. G and Young Yepiz. I'm gonna have to give it to Mr. G on delivery. Young Yepiz kind of slipped up, had to freestyle both rounds. He was funny, but I'm gonna give it to Mr. G.
Yo, check it out. Cypher Face here, you know what I'm saying? All the way from New Jersey, representing Tucson, Arizona, you know what I'm saying? Still from the game, my bad.
Okay.
Me.
It's okay.
Let me wrap my clip and then go.
Cool, yeah.
Go into the thing. Yo, check it out. Cypher Face here, you know what I'm saying? AKA Merc City, AKA Douglas Goodbeard, AKA Face Manchu, Face God, representing the Mighty F and Somebody's crew, F and Elements Entertainment, South Fresh Records, Space Lab Recordings, NYC, Bi-Coastal type shit, you know what I'm saying? So check it out. This is Voicebox Battle Event, Sunday, March 25th. We just saw the first battle was between Mr. G and Young Yepiz. Two rounds went down, so basically, first round went to Mr. G, you know what I'm saying? He seemed like he was more prepared, had executed his, everything on point, whatever. Next cat, Young Yepiz, came on, and I don't know, it just seemed like he stumbled a grip of times, and it went into a freestyle mode, this and that, whatever. So, first round went to Mr. G. Second round, Mr. G kind of started off cool, and then he started slipping up, so I don't know if he went into a freestyle, whatever, but really was kind of like, you know, subpar to me, and then Young Yepiz just went into some crazy, I don't know, some comedic, off-the-wall freestyle type Steve, so I don't know. So basically, I don't know, round two was kind of canceled out, in my opinion. Mr. G won first round, so my vote's for Mr. G.
Yo, Foul Kilmer, Voicebox Battles Champion, shout-outs to Donuts and Milk. My homies, fucking, you know, DFS crew. These two guys were a little lackluster. I know one of them is the young Yepiz, 14, something like that. I appreciate that he held down his freestyle. Absolutely, that he kept it going. He didn't let it choke him out. But I absolutely have to go ahead and give both rounds to Mr. G. His delivery was a little bit rushed, but I would say that he was absolutely more consistent, and you could tell that he was a little bit more prepared. So I'm gonna go ahead and give this one to Mr. G.
Hey, what's going on? E-Row, Tango Down, Natives Are Restless, had a battle against Mr. G, Young Yepiz. Young Yepiz seemed like he just freestyled the whole thing. I think his first couple bars in the first round were written, but the rest of the stuff was freestyle. Mr. G, I think, had a mixture, mostly was written. A lot of the written stuff for me, honestly, I'm just being honest, really didn't hit for me at all. Young Yepiz was a lot more entertaining for me, so just by default, I'm going to have to go with Young Yepiz.
What's up, you guys? This is your girl, Chiselle, a.k.a. Lady Maverick. If you want to find out anything else about me, go to my official website. That's ChiselePresents.com. ChiselePresents.com, and get linked through my Twitter, Facebook, everything on the internet pretty much. So, yeah, stay connected. As far as who I think took that, I'd say the first round probably I would give to Mr. G. I felt like he was pretty prepared and consistent in his delivery. And the second round I think I would give to Young Yepiz for the simple fact that I felt like he was coming more off of the top and just kind of improvising, and his lines were absolutely hilarious because of that. So, yeah, good job, guys.